1913, the bottle of Monte Nasca. Giorno felice.
Signor Danelli?
Call me Salvatore. It will suffice. Are we not friends, you and I?
We have mutual enemies. We'd like to help you dispose of them.
I would like that too, my friend. You can begin with Piero Capo, the leader of the Black Brigade. The man is a barbarian.
Is that so?
The monastery is full of artworks, paintings, sculptures, beautiful works. I have it on good authority that Capo plans to remove those works.
To sell?
But of course, such treasures would fetch a great sum on the black market. If we knew how he plans to move them, then we could do something about it.
Of course.
If we are to truly call ourselves friends, Capo will have to be dealt with. We understand each other, huh?
Sure. I understand.
Good. Capo wears a rosary given to him by his mother. He's never parted from it. Bring it to me, and I will know you have done your job.
Those anti-tank guns will decimate the Allies if we come this way.
You think that's likely?
Well, the Germans seem to think so. It's quiet now, but they've been firing on and off for the best part of a week. Could start up at any moment. Better neutralize them, Carl.
The sniper. I hear you want to be our friend.
War makes for strange alliances.
The monastery is Capo's kingdom. But you'll never get in, unless you take out Castle Hill.
Castle Hill guards the monastery?
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. Certainly seems the monastery is being looked after.
That's because of the abbot. He helped the fascists. Worked for them. All to protect his precious monastery and its treasures.
Like I said, strange alliances. No time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo.
Alright guys, it's Matt here, aka Counterfeit, bringing you guys some more Sniper Elite 4 gameplay. We are getting into it. We're back into the Italian countryside, and honestly, I love all this stuff, dude. I don't know why, but I really, really do. I gotta remember, I always have suppressed ammo on me now. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Got a heart shot. But let's go investigate Abbott first before we do anything else.
This will come in very useful.
I don't need SMG ammo. I need. Can I just get like a shitload more, like suppressor ammo? Or suppressed ammo, whatever. Got him.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
And my cover has been blown.
I think I've grabbed all.
But I will see you guys when we get over more to destroy this gun and to investigate Abba. I think I'm gonna go with destroy the gun first. Personally. So I will see you guys then. And now there's only him left. One left. And I'm almost out of suppressor ammo, too. And then I got him as well. I don't think anybody knew what the hell was going on either. Really doesn't seem like it. I'm gonna take out this Jaeger before I decide to blow anything up.
Ammo's almost down empty.
Yep, I figured that much. Really, I can't search his body. Okay. Alright, now where'd I place that satchel? There it is. Set a timer to it and run like hell. Alright, there's the AA gun done with. Nobody knows where I am, but... Oh, I forgot to do this. Alright, we're going to call in this convoy. And I will see you guys when we get over there.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Alright, you guys, we made it to where we need to call in the convoy, so let's go ahead and do that right now.
Now I just have to wait for the convoy. Need a good place to watch from.
Where is that convoy? Holy hell. Alright, it's not that much farther out. I don't think. No, it's coming right around the corner now. If only I had more. Come on, buddy. I know you heard it. All right, guys. Now it's time to go investigate Abbott. I think that's how you say it. I'm not even sure. But we're going to go do that. So I'll see you guys when we get over there.
No more. All right,
guys, we're near where we need to be. And I just got to take out this one last guy. I think that should be it. Yep. Awesome. So now let's move up on this position. Search these corpses, see what we can find. Anything useful, anything at all.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Ooh, nice, we got a duty roster. Oh, no.
Judging by the officer's diary, there's more to the Abbott than meets the eye.
Alright guys, I will see you guys when we get over to the next Investigate Abbott one, which is, damn, that's a ways out. But I will see you guys when we get over there. All right, guys, we're near where we need to be to investigate Abbott. So, yeah. The hardest thing for me right now is going to be trying to get into this house. Personally. I don't think I saw me at all. Gotta be underground then. Yep.
No more to find here. What is this place?
Yeah, seriously, what the hell?
A list of names.
Wrong one. It's like catacombs or something like that down here.
Alright guys, I'll see you guys when we go in for the next Abbott one. So I'll see you guys then, and then I'll probably just take it right into the capo with killing him. So I'll see you guys then.
think I've grabbed all I can.
Alright guys, we are actually really, really close to where we need to be. I literally had to do what was felt like it was like almost 20 minutes of like non-stop like cat and mouse basically, which is ridiculous to say the least, but I mean, what can you do at times, you know? You know what I mean, guys? I mean, oh shit.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
But I'm gonna search these bodies real quick because, well, I need more ammo. After everything that I had to go through, yeah, I need more ammo. So let's see. I can't believe most of these guys don't carry suppressed ammo on them. That's what honestly like irritates me the most. Is the fact that none of these guys carry suppressed ammunition on them. But I don't think we have many guys surrounding the capo, and I don't think we have a lot of guys. I know I've basically taken care of just about everybody, I want to say. So, I mean, but then again, that is just me. Like, I know that I've taken care of nearly every single person around here. Because I literally just went ahead and just started sniping just about everybody. Alright, where is this safe? There has to be a way. Okay, I found that safe. Nice. Let's use the code.
So, the abbot was helping people escape. Brave man.
Oh.
Nothing else.
I wonder how many guys there actually are around here. Looks like 1, 2, 3 the most. I ain't got a choice. I had to pop him. Didn't have much of a choice. Because I knew he was just going to constantly have a bead on me. This is a nice little place. Nice little library. Nice. It really looks like there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and there's an officer. That officer has to be that capo.
Thank you.
He was the one I was really worried about.
This will come in very useful. Time to meet your maker. I believe you have something for your good friend, Signor Danelli.
Can you really not even tell where those shots are coming from? Come on, buddy. That works. Ooh, that hurt. Ouch.
The rosary. Proof enough. Nothing else to find.
Alright, guys. I'll see you guys when we get over towards the destroy guns objective. I'll see you guys then.
Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps. Nothing else.
Alright, guys, we are near the gun that we need to be near. I'm debating on just straight up opening up fire or what I really want to do. Oh boy. Ooh, wait, I got suppressed ammo? Ooh. Guys already know. What? Oh. Alright guys, now after all the technical difficulties and shit is done with, Jesus, can't believe that. But I just need this guy to step forward just a hair, or two. Alright, now I think I am fine to actually move. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna head on out. Before I even go down there and even try to destroy that, I want to take these last two guys out.
Damn it, almost out of ammo.
Where the hell is he? I don't even see him. There you are. Okay. Now I feel much better with wanting to take out this gun over here now. So I'm going to, but before I do that, I want to search these corpses real quick. Just to see if I can
find anything else.
Oh, apparently not. Can't search either of them. Alright, well, all these corpses are basically done for now. Alright, timer has been set. I'm gonna run like a little bitch. You know, running away from, I don't even know. I really don't know. Weird. Let me just climb up here. Find this one dead body. He's around here somewhere. Come on. Oh, really? I can't even search him? Wow. What a crock of shit that is.
Okay. This will come in very useful.
No idea what he even picked up, but all right.
Aber Vorsicht ist besser als Nachsicht.
Actually, wait a minute. Let's get a little creative with this kill. Got him. All right, guys. I will see you guys when we go to destroy the gun and kill the last of the soldiers. Whatever the fuck that is. But I will see you guys then. Alright, you guys, we are right now extremely close to where we need to be. I can't figure out how to. Oh, duh. Where is he? There goes the AA gun. See if they got anything.
That's all.
On them at all. Oh shit. Okay, now it's time to get the hell out of here. Which I'll be more than happy to do. Holy shit, yeah. Shows me there's 2 points. Okay. Well, I'm going to the closest one. I genuinely don't even know what they're shooting at. Or what's even happening. For that matter, I really don't know. And I just don't even care. Screw it. Turning on the jets, baby. Let's go. We are out of here. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe, especially if you're new to the channel. Criticism always helps me out. It always helps me to become a better YouTuber. And I will see you guys in my next video. Take it easy, you guys. Peace.